just retired Bert Blyleven's number. Minnesota Twins all-time winningest pitcher, number 28.
The number first worn by Don Mitchell.
Bert's going in the Hall of Fame next week.
Last worn by Jesse Crane. And most successfully worn by the man of the hour, ladies and gentlemen, Bert Blyleven.
You get in the Hall of Fame by doing a day at a time, brick at a time. Day by day, step by step, even if you're sick or tired. Way to go, Bert! Congratulations! Yes. Awesome. Consistency. Persistency.
I want to thank everybody for coming here today. Of course, there's a ball game after this, but I want to thank Ron Carew, Tony Oliva, also Ken Herbeck for coming here. I only wish that Harvey Killebrew and Kirby Puckett could be here to watch this ceremony. I want to thank the Poland family, Dave St. Peter, and the Twins organization for honoring me with my retirement of number 28. I want to thank my wife, my kids way up there. Hi kids, love you all. Thank you very much for coming out. I know George Betterwell, my first catcher, is gonna catch the first pitch. There's a game to be played. One thing about the game of baseball, it's for little kids and it's for grown-ups. We have a lot of ups and downs. Kansas City Royals over here, Minnesota Twins behind me. These guys give 100% day in and day out. It's so short, guys. Enjoy it. 22 years I got to play the greatest game in the world, and I'll tell you what, I still miss it. So God bless you all, and thank you for coming out and supporting the Minnesota Twins and their organization.
Yeah. You hear that? 22 years being consistent and persistent. God bless you, Bert. Don't take it for granted, everybody. Day at a time, brick at a time, and cherish it.
On the night where the Twins officially